about time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. Come on, we need him or you need him?
Now, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a big cliche, but you just can't beat it with a nice cigar.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie, Professor. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, especially the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral...
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. If you need men to help you thaw those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it'd
be... I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up. Everybody move! How the hell did Danik's men find us? Come on. Come on! Run!
Ali! Go! We'll meet up at the
here.
That's impossible. Not through shock space.
Yeah? Well, they did.
Ellie, can you make it to the warehouse?
Oh, God. Here they come.
Ellie!
Carver, get you guys over here. He's this way.
we're safe.
We are anything but safe. They're after Isaac, and we're getting caught in the crossfire.
Look, the warehouse. The signal tracking experiment should be inside.
You're not worth as much trouble, Clarke.
Thank you.
Isaac, you won't believe. What is that noise?
A giant drill blocking my way out. Maybe I can lower the safety gates.
Is that wise?
One way to find out. Fuse in the center. I'll try to shoot it. Now.
Is everything okay?
Oh yeah. Between this planet trying to kill us, your boyfriend hating me, this has been a wonderful trip so far.
Not usually like this. I don't know why.
Just let us fight it out, okay? One of us will win eventually. Did you find the experiment?
Yes.
And?
You'll just have to see it.
Oh, good.
For the machine's control signal, broadcasting it to the smaller forms.
And that helps us how?
Because I think they found the machine by tracking the signal upstream through nerve clusters inside the creature.
Well, wait. We need to get inside that thing?
Yes! This is such a wonderful opportunity!
Wonderful opportunity.
The son of a bitch is frozen solid. How do we get in?
The scientists used heat exchangers. Let me try to ignite them. No, no good.
There's probably a furnace on the roof. If I can find it, I can get it running again.
Isaac, be careful up there, all right?
Yeah, you don't hurt yourself.
Personal love, Dr. Earl Serrano. The Nexus experiment is, well, it's incredible. We have...
How's it looking from...
Are you all right?
Great.
Hey, thanks for putting up with Robert. You know, he's not been himself.
And Norton just thinks I'm trouble in a couple of ways. But you need me for the mission, and that's why I'm here. That plus, well, frankly, I hope...
Allie, is that Isaac? Great, great. You two having a nice little chat?
Look, he just called to say he got the furnace going. He's on his way back now.
Isaac, I'll see you soon.
Up now, but the specimen isn't thawing. Is there something wrong with the mechanism?
Yeah, I think it's frozen shut. We may be able to work it free by adjusting the pressure in the pipes. Hang on.
To track that signal upstream to find the machine.
So where's the sensor?
Probably destroyed, but I did find the blueprints to make a new one.
I think I know where this is going.
Blueprint I was telling you about. I don't see any of the parts necessary to make this sensor, but there's another research warehouse at the other end of the camp. Here's a schematic. What do you think?
It's like they modified a telemetry spike. I have no idea how it works, but yeah, I think I can build it with the right parts. Where's the other warehouse?
I'll put the coordinates in your rig. Is most likely to be locked down tight. Here. I found these research passcodes when we arrived. They got us into this warehouse. Maybe they will work for the other buildings as well.
Well, we'll find out. Back soon.
I hope I can piece together enough of this research. Wait, why are you still here? I'll be fine.
Okay, geniuses, here's a question. Let's say the stupid experiment works and you find the machine, then what? Do you guys even have a clue about turning it off?
Well, Admiral Graves referred to a codex. She said it was the key to controlling the machine.
Yes. I've been able to decrypt several of Dr. Serrano's logs, and he references someone named Rosetta as being instrumental in forging this key.
Are you listening to yourselves? You don't know any more about this bullshit than I do.
If I can find the parts to make a sensor, we can find the machine. Then we can figure out this codex business.
Unbelievable.
For the military arm of this final quarantine camp, U.S. soldiers on sweeping cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes census of the personnel who have obeyed the order and provides assistance to those who have not. The last destroys all data, records, and communication structures on Tau Volantis and in orbit. At the end of these tasks, each group will consider their mission objectives complete and proceed to self-terminate. God bless the sovereign colonies. May he have mercy on us all. If you are watching this film, it means despite our every precaution.
guys. Whatever they were experimenting on here, it looks like it got up and took half the warehouse with it.
Oh, no. What about the sensor parts?
Three pieces, right? Well, it's a long shot, but I'll take a look around. Okay, Santos. I think I've got all the parts for the sensor.
Excellent. Do you think you can reconstruct it?
I just need to find a bench and call up the blueprint. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Yeah.
thing. But if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out.
It means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now up to us to make the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect 100% compliance. Therefore, the military arm of this final quarantine campaign will divide into three tiers of soldiers on sweeping cleanse duty. The first crew disables all vehicles. The next takes them. Watching this film, it means despite our every precaution, containment has become a necessity. It is now the ultimate sacrifice for the safety of the sovereign colonies that we have sworn to protect. We understand we cannot expect
'Isaac, I am done fucking around here. Danik has ships. We can take one, get out of here. If you care at all about Ellie, you will do this for her.
Haven't you been paying attention? We're the only hope of saving our entire race.
There is no hope, Isaac, none. The best we can hope for is to survive and get the hell off this planet.
This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So? I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly?
Well, that would explain the harpoon gun.
Oh, good.